Give me a sense of what was going through your mind while they were doing that review and just how you saw that shot develop.
I hope I got it off. I'm happy that I did so.
Just talk.
What was your view of the last play of the ball coming to you?
Like I said, I know I was in the corner for that play. I know Iggy was driving down the hill, so I wanted to be around the play. Hopefully, if he did miss it, try to get to the ball as I put it.
When it went in, your emotions?
Happy we won.
When's the last time you had a buzzer beater?
It's like high school. It's been a minute.
Charles, you're being very modest, but deep down, this is the kind of stuff that every kid dreams of.
For sure.
Just kind of honestly just put into words really what you look at.
I'm happy, but like, I don't feel like we played that much today. You know? But I'm still extremely happy. I'm not like a super hyper guy, but I'm happy.
Charles, you took a dribble. You kind of held your form on the shot. I mean, did you know you had to rush it, or it didn't seem like you rushed it? I guess.
No, I saw the clock like when I did get the ball.
Oh, not sure
exactly how much time, but I did know there was time on the clock, so I didn't want to just throw up a crazy shot. Like I wanted to still follow through with it.
It was in the air for a while. Did you have a pretty good feeling you had a chance?
Yeah. I felt like nobody can really stop my shot. Like, can't nobody make me miss this. It's a shot by myself sometimes.
Charles, Iggy with a double-double after going scoreless against Wisconsin. What do you see out of him tonight?
I told him to stay aggressive. You know, I told him I kind of went through the same thing last year. I might not be as productive as he once was, and I just told him to stay aggressive, man. At all costs, I believe in you, keep going.
Given the fact that you didn't feel like you guys played well enough or that well, and then you did get the win, and the nature in which you got that win, and to avoid back-to-back losses for the first time in 2 years for this program, how big is it kind of with all of that put together?
It's very big. You know, survive a game like this after we just lost one, but like I said, I told the team, Xavier told us as well. We kind of got loosened up. We kind of playing kind of tense out there. We understand we want to have a perfect season. We want to win, but we still got to be out there playing with smiles on our faces and having fun competing and not just playing so tight and tense.
Does that buzzer beater help the smiles come back to the faces?
I hope so. You know, winning definitely always helps. So let's hope this brings some positive energy.